Okay, Sharon, solway.
I'm used to rendering songs that have already been done. I do write my own songs. But I planned on singing two that were written a while ago. One is the first one, the short song music. I like rendering songs that have been done before because I like using my voice and my style of interpretation. It's very satisfying for me. And satisfies a purpose. Perhaps you'll agree on the finish. As I said, first song is from the sound of music, and it needs no explanation. I love you so much. I'm so afraid of you. I saw it at the wrong time, not a kind hour. It was not by accident that deep in the eyes I saw suffering in them. The suffering for my soul. If we had not met, we would not have fallen in love. We would not have suffered, and we would not have parted. But I'm not sad. I'm not upset. I'll console myself. It's just my fate. Darkness, passion in my eyes, burning. Thank you.
All right, Sharon. Sharon Solway. And that was really nice. Something unusual for us, but that's what makes it open mic. Yeah, please come back again. Matt Chaplinsky.